If the printer appears to be printing, there are no error messages, but no ink is being applied to the page, and the sheet is completely white, the first thing to check is the cartridge. If the page is completely white, it's not a problem of an empty cartridge, it would print something, but it could be a defective cartridge. Clean the electronic contacts of the cartridge, and the electronic contacts between the printer and the cartridge. In case of defective electronic circuit, it does mean nothing. If there is some ink over the nozzles, it only means that most of the nozzles are not clogged. Remove and reinstall the cartridge. The cartridge may have become slightly dislodged and no longer in full electrical contact with the printer. A common mistake is falling to remove the protective tape over the print head. Try another cartridge. Remember that in Epson, Brother printers, and in some Canon and HP printers, the print head is not in the cartridge, it's into the printer. In those printers, the ink cartridge is only a container. Check the paper setting. An incorrect paper size setting could confuse the printer. Go into the print folder and check if the correct paper size has been selected. Check the driver of the printer. An outdated driver can be messing up your print command. Check for updates in the printer's manufacturer's website. If there are no drivers available for your printer and your operating system, probably this why your printer is printing blank pages. Check if USB cable is firmly secured at both ends. Check if the USB cable is less than 2 meters and is connected directly to the computer without a third-part device as a USB hub. Try to change the USB cable. Try to copy a document. If the printer works, the problem is probably related to the PC. Install all Windows updates. Close any unnecessary applications. Try to print a different document, PDF, Word, JPEG, or Excel. If it works, the problem is probably related to that specific document or document file format. If nothing works, probably you have to bring the printer to a repair center.